Welcome back to Dark Souls 2. We're going to explore this hopefully new area. I saw an item down there, and I'm pretty sure I would have gotten an item that obvious if I was here before. So let's move down. I don't know why I'm following the path down like this. I could probably just walk straight. And let's see. We'll go this way because item. These are enemies. You lived! How dare you? Missed. Where are you swinging, buddy? No. More? Okay. Hair on my tongue. Or piece of floss in my teeth or something, I don't know. Impossible! Let's check out the other way real quick before going in that cave tunnel. Treasure ahead. Gimme. All of a hero. I like it. Oh, we're on the other side of that now. Imagine if you knew how to climb over a tiny little pillar thing that fell over. How much you could skip. Nom nom nom. Crush it in my hand. Where are we anyway? In relation to the world. There's a giant tower. Is that Heidi's tower? Probably not. It's raining all of a sudden. Huh. Weaklings. Oh, they're shooting lightning bolts. They're a little bit tougher than the other ones, I think. Yeah. You still got that same greatsword I got, though. Can't hide from me. Whoa. That's... Oh! This is Drangleic Castle. Titanite bug? No. Stop it. Stop it. She never works like I wanted to. Hey, lady!
Your soul is still frail and pant. If you proceed regardless, your fate will be more terrible. But I will not stop you.
Saying I got more stuff to do in the game, but this is the end. Sapphire Ring, and then Visions of Charmer. It's those elephant guards. Are they gonna come alive and attack me? Huh. Do it. Can I backstab him? Oh, hit me with a shaft. He butted me. I don't think I can backstab this guy. Get bleeded. Why did I hear a heartbeat? Some of the people talking about bonfires. That is pretty. Hold on, let me get the thumbnail real quick. It'd be better down here probably. Get away, message. Go away, HUD. There we go. One of these will work. I see motherfuckers all over the place. Oh, those are statues. Oh, where are you aiming? As bad aim as the other guy over there in the other place. Do I want to be here right now? Oh shit, it came to life! Fuck you. What's he doing? Can you stop spawning so I can do something in this fucking area? Really? Was like an infinite fucking spawn of these motherfuckers over here somewhere? Goddamn, fuck off. Anybody else? Any fucking body else? Come on. Now there's about 30,000 more of you down there. Oh, there's something right there. Yeah. Got it. Move the silky stone. One of these days I'm gonna go back to those crows and like trade in all those stones. In fact, maybe I'll do that after this episode. Go ahead and get like a bunch of random shit. I don't even know. Is everything coming to life here? Come to more of these retards. Oh, look at me, we never stop spawning. Whoa! And there's more. Rah! Thank you. Dude. For real. Fuck off. Fuck off. How? I'm supposed to have time to think when there's all these motherfuckers spawning constantly. Wake up. What? He got the souls. Yay! I opened doors. Or maybe, I opened the door. Treasure! Useless, because I'm never gonna get a fucking fire hand to use any fucking pyromancies. What's the fucking point? Come to life. Or not. My God. My God. Can I close the fucking door now? Maybe get a bonfire? Bonfire would be excellent right now. Like a dream. Check out the bottom flow real quick before going up there. Hello? Anything in these divots? I was gonna leave a message, but fuck it. Be a little silly. Okay. There's like a ghost looking dude up here. Let's see what he's all about. What's up, guy? You hate me too, just like everybody else in this game?
Who are you? And by whose permission do you stand?
This castle is the domain.
His Highness.
Long dead, buddy.
You are a guest of our castle. I do seek an audience with him. Unfortunately, my lord, the king, the queen, has taken him. My lord made magnificent findings on souls. He vanquished four great ones and built this kingdom upon their soul. Our king has watched over this land since ages long, long ago. King Vendrick, we must fight back. The king had a dear queen. Long ago, the queen came to us, alone. She warned our lord of the looming threat across the seas, of the giants. The king crossed the ocean and defeated the giants with the queen at his side.
Was it Guinevere?
With the golems, the king grew to celebrate victory and to show his love and his gratitude. The queen brought peace, a peace of deep, the dark. Is this? Where am I? Who are you? And by whose permission? Welcome
Our guests are treated with honor. Tell me if you should.
This one's me. You got stuff? Ah, Flameberg and Lucerne. Ooh, I can buy magic bolts and stuff from them. Cool. Limited amount. No, it's not. It's unlimited. It's just 80 souls. Okay. Great magic barrier. Fuck yeah. Thank you. I think I'm going to get 28 faith next anyway because I got great heal and now great magic barrier and both of them cost 28 faith. Are you gonna go to Majula now? Oh, no, 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 open this eye, this is locked! Ha ha! Ha ha ha! Oh. Hello? Oh, I thought I was going to a cutscene or something. Comfort? Question mark indeed. How'd you get up there? Yeah. Some people, eh? Front ahead, but behind required ahead. What does that mean? I can go here, but not right now. I have to do something in the castle first. More than likely, that's the case. I got hiccups. Therefore, let's explore. Explore said castle. Want some new armor. Maybe one of these guys will drink or drop a twinkling titanite. Could I light you if I had a torch? I have zero flask left. Ooh, treasure. Are you trapped? Castle treasure. It's gotta be good stuff. Heh. Like it. Are you gonna come alive too? You are. No. Don't even say anything when I approach you. You can put a door there and just have it not responsive. Who else comes alive? You? Get on the ground! I start swinging and I don't stop. And I don't stop. Life ahead, wretch. You come to life? Better. Get out of my way. I meant to do a leaping attack, but that works too. This probably wraps around, yeah, into that room. Life ahead. What do you? I don't have a feeling y'all are gonna come alive. Resplendent life. Help me. You know, I wonder if having stronger cleric thing makes your resplendent life any better. Ah, knew it. Just the one. I guess that's what life ahead means. Oh my shit. I'm going to die in here. I want to wake up one at a time, if possible. Or none. Just what I wanted. Do I have any repair powder? I know what it looks like. Yay! Do I get a choice? Brought it up to half durability, I'll take it. Nothing? Okay. If you say so. That noise. Bonfire! Never have I been so happy to see a bonfire. That's probably not true. But it feels like it right now. We'll go on a little bit further, yeah? Explore the castle. Now I'm not afraid at all. Bring it on. I care not for your stab. Another symbol of the king. Oh, this is like the piss stain doors, basically, I think. You gotta get the thing that makes you the thing, and then the thing will happen. A lot of stuff in here that's looking dangerous. These giants gonna come alive? The golems, I guess? These doors? Ah! How many? Why? Barely living. What was that? What was that? These doors? They're not doors. What's the point of this room? He's like a slightly different color than the rest. Oh! Well then. That's pretty cool. Are those guys, those bosses? I think they are. Are you coming to life? Wheel! Gotta leave a message. Where's Wheel? Wheel's a body part. Wheel. Yay. Dark arrow. Frozen flower? Key item? Oh, can I use that in the frozen place? Another unknown land thing. This must have something to do with those, that area with all the little plaques and stuff. Let me see if you give this guy a soul. Get him. Hey, is that? Yeah, I've summoned this guy to help me before. Maybe he's headless. Summoned a guy like him at least. Soul of a hero. Acceptable. Acceptable treasure. Somebody's supposed to be sitting here. What's that? I think it came from down here, whatever it was. I guess not. Well then, must have come from up here. Something moving. I didn't mean to do that. Oh. Supposed to give these things souls or something, probably. What is that? Spitting at me? What is going on? Life if I attack you. See what happens if I touch this. It's really deep. Fuck it. Hey, there's two guys, the statues I saw earlier. Oversight by the devs. Just a black void. It's kind of a creepy room. How'd you die? I want treasure. That's all. Whoa, fuck! That's not all. Poisoned. And cling tight, knight. I'm poisoned, but I wasn't taking any damage for a second there. What was up with that? It's a lady. Hey, lady. You cursed me. I guess there's nothing I can do about that. Then maybe I can give her a soul. Come here. Your soul belongs to her. Come here, foul beast. Nope. Get closer.
Go stand here for 12 days. Look at me.
She don't want a soul. Fuck. Supposed to be a leaping attack. Yeah, and stab him. I'm the ultimate warrior. And I'm also a paladin. Oh, okay, gray arrows, like a whole different class of arrows. You can get different elements of them and stuff. That's cool. I'm gonna run up on this chick and try to spam the action button. And nothing happened. You know what? Yeah. Goodbye. I'm not wasting arrows. Basically wasting money, shooting money. Episodes. Man, time. Fuck time. Shit just goes way too fast. No! Think it's an NPC? Definitely. Nameless usurper. What do you give me? Human effigy. No! I'm not gonna fight you right here, that's for damn sure. Ah, he swung to the side like my dumbass does sometimes. I blocked that, bitch. Bring your shield up. Die. Die. Bonfire! Hey, that's perfect. You know what that means? I'm gonna end the episode here. It's about 40 minutes long anyway, so... whatever. Alright, well, thank you for watching, and we'll continue on here from next time. Or some combination of words that makes sense.